starting bell plus dash. Yeah. Someone edit me the file. We'll call that many percent because you get many of the good things right off the bat. Next thing you know, we're gonna have an OnlyFans account for the Gorgon butt. It's just gonna be Sinus posting what is the thinking butt emote, but it just looks like it's holding up the cheek. And that's it. That's all it's gonna be. Sounds like a moneymaker. I mean, yeah, sometimes they call it a moneymaker. I mean, they say shake that moneymaker, right? Oh my god, terrible jokes. So shows to me for missing that ledge very slightly. I'm at the point in the day where my brain starts to lose track and focus of what loop we're on. So, like, I have to check the status of the white key door when I go through that. I'm like, am I on the automatic death loop, or am I on the one that I have to actually care about? Maybe Mal will know how to do that. I'm gonna start the Atlantic Canadian seafood version, only clams. It's too hot today. Feels like summer. The best thing I realized early on is that I can actually overmash in this game, because you can multi-button text mash, and if I actually mash too fast, it goes slower than if I slow down my pace a little bit. Also, in case you don't know, Atlantic Canada is the typical place where you would normally, I mean, obviously pre-pandemic, but I mean, I'm sure it still happens now. Very regularly can just buy seafood off the back of someone's truck. And it's like an acceptable and fine thing. It's not something sketchy like gas station food or something. Like, as much as it may just be like a ratty old pickup truck. Fisherman. Alright, blue. With these jumps. Alright, that's better. Give me one more good one, please. Not a good one. Yeah, I understand though. It's questionable because you're like, fish off a truck. I understand the hesitancy. If you ever make it out our way, Sinus, don't worry. We'll show you all the food that you absolutely need to eat while you're in the East Coast. How you doing today? Button, please. Not bad, thanks. A little warm, but we're getting by. Already got a PB today. Take that. Okay. Doesn't look like I can. I thought maybe I could make that fireball cycle, but it doesn't look like I can necessarily. Thank you, appreciate the luck. Woo! Nice kick. How you doing today, Phantomire? Good, thanks. Oh god, I can't count. absolutely silly damage to take. It'll be nice when travel and all that jazz can safely happen again. I know Colt had mentioned the potential to come down before that all happened. I have bad luck doing it that way. Oh god, this is terrible. I'm losing time on the silliest things. There we go. I did that to make up for it as a YOLO. Colt keeps bugging me to try that strat, so. I didn't think I would actually get it. That's the first time I've tried that. Oh god, and I did not think I was gonna make that. Alright, this has become a bit sketch now. What kind of RNG you got for us? Not even really worth continuing this at this point. Oh, sure, now you're gonna give me two of those. Which are good, of course. And I'm gonna take that hit by accident. Not great RNG by any stretch. It kind of brought it back. It could have been worse for sure. The end was at least semi-nice. But my PB had ridiculous good RNG. Because if I'm skipping an extra 5 health, I shouldn't be coming out red on this split. But like I said, had really good... really good Tauros RNG in my PB. I almost need to skip the health to make up for the good RNG that I got on that boss. To give myself a good chance at something. But the moment they both come together and you get the good RNG and you get the good jumps, oh, that's gonna be a ridiculous start. Jump, please. Oh my god. Rough. Which one do you think looks different? Oh, you mean the animation itself? Sorry. I think I read that wrong. Yeah, I don't think it switched. Spikes only do 6 now because I don't have the extra max health. I can make that cycle. I need to start trying to make that cycle. Oh my god, dude, really? I can't win with that room today. I can't win with that room today. I'm like, hey, maybe I'll kill him so then at least I have less chance of getting hurt should I get the glitch. I got hit by the second one. Assuming I take no hits at the start, I can tank the beam, have one contingency hit that I can tank in the second phase, and that's it. I would have been able to take one more hit had I not got hit by that thing, the red thing in the spike room, the platform room. I missed the crit. One hit I can take. At least I didn't get a second overhead wiggle. We had a couple decent patterns in that one. Gold. Sub 49, some of best. Like there's such a weird delay in that elevator menu. Like I feel like I wait long enough sometimes and I don't get the up input, but other times I feel like I go faster and I do. It's really strange. I do love the fact that red key routed so well into all bosses. Real close, I almost ran into that little spirit orb. Just a hair too soon. Low 4 damage I didn't need to take. Oh! That's worse, though. It's the first time I've ever shortchanged that one. Yeah, it's not even like it was a trick to save time or anything. It was literally just me trying to get off that ledge as fast as possible and getting punished for it. But usually I'm pretty comfy through phantoms. Assuming I don't get trolled by this guy. Brain made me go back for it because it wasn't destroyed fully. I affirmed that guy. I just totally forgot. It's pretty much free. You just jump off the ladder facing the left. Well, at least I made the damage boost work to still get up there in time, but it was silly damage. Spikes, please. Fine. Eh, I'm not gonna go for that. I am not gonna go for that. Current health situation? No. Woo! This run has been blessed by RNG Lightning Bolt. Let's go. Oh. Yeah, I've done a lot of like little room optimizations, especially throughout endgame, which is nice. I was real worried I went too early there. That was close. Woo! At least I knew I didn't make it. At least I knew I didn't make that cycle. No, we're not gonna get hit by that. Oh, I did make it. Hilarious. I didn't do the jump over the spikes because I wasn't 100% sure I would make it. Sometimes I don't even plan what I do. Thank you. Right, I'm max 30 now. I haven't bought any, and I didn't get the plus 5. Uh oh. Alright, well, we're not killing that one now, which is fine. I didn't miss a cycle because I didn't kill that one. Second try, let's go. wait that out. Not dealing with that spawn. There's no reason for me to wait that when I transition the screen. Oh god. Oh, that did not go smoothly. It's fine. Indeed, Minnie. What's up? Blue, please. Thank you. How's your day going? Business. Jesus. Holy hell. That's a gold. Oh, that's rough. That's damage I definitely did not want to take. Oh wow. Now it's actually scary. I'm gonna have to kill a little bit of time here to save the run. Big picture, big picture. I need to make sure I don't get too ahead of myself here either. I haven't gotten a great pattern for this boss in a while. Oh, but we avoided the extra arms. Never mind. Eh, hit me. Dang. I was actually trying to take that damage. And there's the time that I killed in the room, which is fine. Safeties I probably did not need, but I figured since we skipped the health upgrade and all, I definitely want to make sure I got Death Orb, given I skipped the extra resources. Ideal, but okay. Let's go. Very nice. Take it. Thank you. Appreciate the GGs. Yeah, pretty comfy runs all around. I was hoping for the sub 50 today. I didn't think we would necessarily be knocking on the door of another minute barrier so soon. Like, we lost that time entirely in Tauros RNG. I don't know how I saved 20 seconds on the Icarus emblem split, but... I know we were low HP in the section leading up to Solaria, so we had to take that extra time. So I know that's where that time went. That's not unusual. So you have to save Algus by getting 100% of the map and 100% of the items. So save Algus is Hundo. So it's kind of strange, because even if you like fully develop the familiar, if you don't literally do everything else, he still dies. It's kind of strange. That's why I started playing all bosses and routed all bosses, because I wanted something that was in between this and Hundo. 49-16.